everybody. My name is Anaya Bajaj. I will read a book about the magic melon. The author is Rosie Dickens. This story is about Lazy Lee, a kind old man, a magic melon, and a magic melon seed. Lee hated work. He liked snoozing much better. Will you help us grow the rice? No. Will you help us cook the rice? No. Can I help eat the rice? No. Soon Lee was very hungry. Then he saw an old man with a melon. This is a magic melon, said the man. What do you want for dinner? Fried rice, signed Lee. The man tapped the melon, tap, tap, tap. Ping, there was a bowl of tasty rice. Lee ate and ate. I wish I had a magic melon. You can grow one, said the man, but it's hard work. Here is a seed. Plant it carefully. You must water it 3 times a day. At first he did as he was told, but not for long. Then the melon grew bigger and bigger. One day he picked it. He licked his lips and wished for dinner. Fried rice, please. Ping, there was a lump of dry bread. Oh, no. Someone laughed. It was the old man. You didn't look after it, did you? You cheated the melon, he said. Now the melon is cheating you. Thank you. I hope you like it.